A big announcement from the Children's Miracle Network. Earlier this month, they hosted their annual Radiothon to raise money for the program. And today they've announced the final number of donations, over $118,000. Ashley Zabrowski is a CMN hospital specialist. She says 100% of the money will stay local and be used to support families.